Here's how we make an avocado face mask. We mush the avocado with local honey and then dab it all over your face. My mom taught me this. She's an incredible yoga master and in her 70s. I learned from her the beauty of natural beauty. We live in a treehouse on the beach and do our best to be au natural. Did you know the skin is the largest organ on the body? So whatever you put on it, well, you're basically eating. Please like and share if you're as coconuts as I am about natural beauty.